I am incredibly excited to be teaching a 4-day Tonal Landscapes oil painting workshop this November 2021 at the Scottsdale Artist School. I'll be teaching my entire process of creating larger studio works. The workshop is for intermediate to advanced students. We will start with addressing common challenges that artists face while working from photo references. We're going to learn how to rearrange our photo in order to create the best possible reference for larger painting. This is a common thing I see with many artists having challenges working from photo references, and so we will be learning common pitfalls that people fall into and why we have to make changes from a photo to a painting. Once as we've done this, we're going to move into small value composition studies in graphite before moving on to a small color study. And these both are very important because it gives us a roadmap when we go into the larger work. This is going to help us to create a much more fluid process as we move through the larger work. If we get all of our issues and questions solved in this part of the process, it's going to make a much more enjoyable time working on the large piece. Students are going to see examples of both direct and indirect painting methods. This means that some layers are the first, last, and only layer in the particular area that we're working on, while other parts of the painting will be worked in multiple layers. I'm going to move from the first drawings into the underpainting and the block-in and into the final stages of finished studio piece. I'll be demoing each part of this process in front of students, and each person will get one-on-one time as we work through each part of it together. I'm very thrilled to be sharing this whole process with you and look forward to meeting whoever it is that gets to sign up for the workshop.